This video walks you through the steps to load ribbon and label materials in your Brady IP printer. First, open the printer cover. Lower the control panel and press the green print module release button. When it comes to loading labels into the IP printer, note that label rolls are supplied with different diameters. The material supply holder can hold label rolls with a minimum core diameter of 3 inches. Each label roll is equipped with smart cell technology that allows the printer to automatically read and calibrate the type of label material on the roll. Press and hold the green tab on the material supply holder and slide the end piece outward. Then, slide the label roll onto the material supply holder. Make sure the roll is installed with the printable side facing up. Reinstall the end piece and reinsert the material supply holder onto the bracket grooves on the frame. Ensure the side tabs are properly seated in the frame so the printer will correctly read the smart cell. Thread the material under the print module, under the guides, and forward through the slot in the control panel. Turn the green dial on the left to adjust the guides so they just snug up against the labels. Do not tighten the guides enough to crimp the labels. Use your finger or a stylus to move the sensor button to whichever sensor position is more centered on the loaded material. The options are either position 1 or position 2. For materials with notches, such as sleeve material or notched self-laminated material, be sure the notch is over the media window and move the slide to adjust the sensor into the notch. For sleeve materials, be sure to align the sensor with the rectangular notch and not the circular punch-outs. Apply thumb pressure to the close points on both sides of the print module until it latches securely in place. Now, raise the front panel and snap it into the closed position and close the printer cover. The LCD display should read "Ready" and display the type of material loaded into the printer. Your IP printer ribbon also has a smart cell that helps communicate to the printer what type of material is installed. To load the ribbon, position the square end of the new ribbon spindle in the square notch on the right side of the printer. Push the spindle slightly to the right and slide the other end of the spindle into the notch on the left side of the printer. Thread the ribbon end forward under the print head, then back over to the ribbon take-up spindle. Slide the end of the ribbon under the ribbon hold-down tab so that about 2 inches protrude past the tab. Install the ribbon so the ribbon path is under the take-up spindle, not over. Turn the adjustment wheel a few times to ensure that the ribbon will not pull out from under the ribbon hold-down tab. The ribbon should now be snug and smoothed out against the printhead. The LCD display should read "Ready" and display the type of ribbon that is loaded. Now you're ready to start printing.